Hello everyone. Well, today I want to talk a little bit about the importance of bees in your garden, and I'm going to show you an herb that I have planted that attracts bees like crazy. Let's go over here and I'll show you what it is. This plant here with the little purple flowers is called borage. Now borage is an awesome plant because it's covered with these little bluish purple flowers, and if you can look in through here, there are a ton of bees. Now, as you know, or maybe you don't know, bees are extremely important for pollination, and the more you can attract bees to your garden, the better off your harvest is going to be, because they're going to pollinate all the flowers on your vegetables that you're trying to grow. Now, borage is a super easy herb to grow. It's best if it's direct seeded right into your garden rather than started indoors. And once you grow it, every year it will come back and self-seed. Now, I have some borage in other parts of my garden that I have had there for about 3 years. I mean, it's died off during the winter, but then it comes back. This is the third year it's come back, and it just pops up everywhere. I have it here. I never planted it here. I actually just put some compost down here that had some live seeds still in it, and it germinated and spread like crazy. In fact, I'm probably going to have to cut this back so I have room to plant my other vegetables in here. But this herb actually can be used in many different ways. I've never actually used it except as a bee attractor in my garden. But from what I've read, the flowers are really great in salads. They're great for decorations, in food dishes, and the herbs, I believe, can be used for medicinal purposes as well. Now, you definitely want to do your research on this, because as I understand, it can have a laxative effect, which could be a little bit tricky there. So definitely do your research. But just grow all kinds of flowers in your garden. It's going to attract the bees like crazy, and it will definitely help your harvest this year. So thanks a lot for watching, and I'll talk to you next time.